on this one was completely mangled.
And if you see the engine harness, it's pretty frayed. I put some liquid electric tape on this so I can test run this. But you'll have to use your harness and your computer.
But otherwise, it runs great.